Sofia, POLISHCHUK, VAKHNOV.
Sofia's 15 years old, born in Moscow, and Alexander's 17, born in Kirov. They are coached and choreographed by Svetlana Liapina. Personal best score in the short dance, 57.65, earned last season at the Junior Grand Prix in Torin, Poland. Nice job by Sofia and Alexander. Let's take a look at their first element, the twizzles here. They both got their blades in the back. Alexander lost balance, separated a bit from Sofia on the second side here, though. They got nice and tight, good synchronization. Well done. Look at the curve lift, see how quickly they get up. Unexpected entries are what the judges are looking for. Good deep edges, lean back, nice positions. Here's a look at their circular no-touch step sequence. Looking at how close they skate together, the depth of their edges, quality of the turns.